name of the Lord. Haitakulia new grace right now. Ragates Kalizayande, Shantaraba Kosaya. I break the spirit of ulcers in the mighty name of the Lord. Haitakulia, it is well, it is well, it is well with you, it is well with your family. In the name of the Lord, I release a new grace. I am my father, say, tell Mama Deborah. That it is the aim of the Lord upon my life, my Kali. Katika jina la Yesu, I declare be healed today. In Jesus' name. Maria, I declare it is well with you. Be healed in the name of the Lord. Mama Boniface, I declare it is well with you. Be healed in Jesus' name. I declare Mama Valeria, it is well with you. Shantala Bagajeshka. Rizo, I want you to come closer. Shantala Magayande. Rizo Yande Rebasa. Katika jina la Yesu. I break the spirit of sicknesses in your family and in your entire lineage. I break them today. Katika jina la Yesu. I declare no more sickness in Jesus' name. I break every limitation, every spirit of sickness. Katika jina la Yesu. No more sicknesses. No more sicknesses in your life. No more sicknesses in your family. I rebuke the spirit of ulcers, the spirit of sicknesses in the life of your entire generation. I declare no sicknesses. I see people who are oppressed by sicknesses in this household. But I hear my father say, rebuke the spirit of sicknesses. I break every limitation. In the name of the Lord, I declare it is well. I break every spirit of sickness. Katika jina la Yesu, I declare no more sicknesses. No more sicknesses. I set every sickness on fire in the mighty name of the Lord. I break every sickness. Katika jina la Yesu. I break every sickness. I break every sickness in the name of the Lord. Wherever these sicknesses are coming from, I send you back. I send you back. I send you back. What are you saying? I send you back in the name of the Lord. I send you back. Katika jina la Yesu, I sent you back, I sent you back, I cast you in the name of the Lord. Katika jina la Yesu, I reverse every curse in the name of the Lord. In Jesus' name. Onekitekwachao. Katika jina la Yesu, the devil is a liar. I declare katika jina la Yesu, I reverse every negative verdict in the mighty name of the Lord. And I anoint this family. I declare awatakufa katika jina la Yesu. I break the spirit of sicknesses. I break the spirit of death. I declare your mother will not die. I declare your family will be well. I break the spirit of sicknesses in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name. I declare no more answers in the name of the Lord. No more answers in your life. Katika jina la Yesu. I break the spirit of answers right now. In the mighty name of the Lord, I declare it is well. Katika jina la Yesu. No more answers in the mighty name of the Lord. From your head to your feet, I cast the spirit of answers. I declare no more sicknesses in your life. In the name of the Lord, in your family and in your generation, no more sicknesses. Sheila, I declare it is well with you. In the name of the Lord, from your head to your feet, no more sicknesses. In your life, Mama Purity, I declare it is well with you. In the name of the Lord, I break the spirit of sicknesses. In this family and in your entire generation, I declare it is well with you. I declare it is well with you. I release the grace of the Lord upon your family. In the name of the Lord, no more answers. Katika jina la Yesu, I break the spirit of answers. In the mighty name of the Lord, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, I declare in Jesus' name. In my life, Angela, I declare it is well. In the mighty name of the Lord, I break the spirit of sicknesses. Katika jina la Yesu Christo, Ragadesh Kalizo Yande, I declare may the Lord touch you with clarity and with finality. Any arrow thrown against you, I break you today. In the mighty name of the Lord, from your head to your feet, I declare it shall be well with you. I declare you shall be productive in all areas of your life. I anoint you today, afresh by the grace of the Lord. I declare it is well with you. It is well with you. It is well with you. Every negative arrow thrown against you, I break it in Jesus' name. And I declare the Spirit of the Lord. I declare the anointing of the Lord. Katika jina la Yesu, may God touch you with clarity and with finality in the Regadesh Kalizo Yendo. I declare a new grace. Katika jina la Yesu, receive the power of the Holy Ghost in the mighty, mighty name of the Lord. No more sicknesses in Jesus' mighty name. No more sicknesses in your life in the name of the Lord. I declare the anointing of the Lord. I break the spirit of ulcers in the mighty name of the Lord. I declare it is well in the mighty, mighty name of the Lord. Rizo yande magajeshka. I break the spirit of sicknesses. Katika jina la Yesu, I declare it is well with you. From your head to your feet, no more sicknesses, no more sicknesses. In the mighty name of the Lord, no more sicknesses in Jesus' name. I declare the healing power of the Lord. Katika jina la Yesu,
I am going to, and I declare no more sicknesses.
In Jesus' mighty name, I declare it shall be well with you. In Jesus' name. What am I praying for? Answers in the mighty name of the Lord. I release the anointing of the Lord upon your life to say, Katika jina la Yesu Christo. In the mighty name of the Lord. I want you to come closer to me. Katika jina la Yesu. When I am praying for you, and I am answers. I am seeing the Lord telling me, pray for the spirit of sicknesses in our life. I am seeing you going to the hospital. They give you medication. You go home, the medication does not help you. You go back to the hospital. They give you medication. You go back, nothing is changing. And I hear my Father speaking particularly about your feet in the name of the Lord. I hear my Father say, pray for the feet of this woman. She has been going to seek the guidance of medical doctors, but it has never loosened. It gets worse every day. And I hear my Father say, pray particularly for back pain and problems with our legs in the name of the Lord. I declare on this day, let it be known that the Lord of Elijah is in the mighty name of the Lord. I declare on this day, let it be known the Lord is with a touch in the name of the Lord. I declare no more medication for you. I declare no more going to the hospitals again in the name of the Lord. May you use that energy to serve God. Katika jina la Yesu. In the name of the Lord, I see the condition getting worse at night, and she cannot even sleep well. The condition is getting worse and worse. I hear my Father say, pray for this woman. Shalakadesh Karizoyande. I release the healing power of the Lord from your feet to your back. I declare be healed today. I release the healing power of the Lord. I declare no more sicknesses on these legs. In the mighty name of the Lord, I am going to be well today. No more medication for you. No more suffering for you. In the name of the Lord, I release a new grace. Katika jina la Yesu, let it be known Jehovah Jireh is still alive and he is with you. In the mighty name of the Lord, from your head to your feet, I declare healing. In Jesus' mighty name. Regadesh Kalizoyande, I anoint you faith in the name of the Lord. I declare the spirit of answers is not your portion in Jesus' name. I release a new grace in your life. I anoint you, Elizabeth, in the name of the Lord. I declare it is well with you, Elizabeth. No more sicknesses in the name of the Lord. I declare may the Lord walk with you with clarity and with power. I declare may you be a candidate for testifying in Jesus' mighty name. Who is this?
Elizabeth.
I declare the grace of the Lord upon your life, Elizabeth, in the mighty name of the Lord.
Elizabeth.
Oh, Akubalai. I declare the healing power of the Lord upon your life, Maito. I declare no more sicknesses in the name of the Lord. I anoint you, be well in the name of the Lord. I declare no more sicknesses, no more sicknesses, no more sicknesses in Jesus' name. No more sicknesses, no more sicknesses. I declare even in your days of trouble, no more sicknesses in the name of the Lord. I anoint you from your head to your feet. I declare it well with you. It is well, it is well. In the mighty name of the Lord, I need you to anoint a feet for me. In the mighty name of the Lord, I declare the healing power, the anointed power of the Lord. In the mighty, mighty name of the Lord, I declare it is well with you, purity. I unleash the spirit of the Lord from your head to your feet. May you experience the power of God, and may every sickness begin to leave your body now. In the name of the Lord, I break every sickness, every spirit of cancer. I break it now. I break it now. In the mighty name of the Lord, I declare God's power. Katika jina la Yesu, I declare no more sicknesses. In the mighty, mighty name of the Lord. Rakatesh kalizo yake, shanta mungu saya, lizo yake lebamande. I command that snake right now in the name of the Lord that has been hovering around in my body. I declare begin to leave now in the mighty name of the Lord. From your head to your feet, the spirit of snakes moving around in your belly, I declare remove now, break now, don't oppress her anymore. In the mighty name of the Lord, I declare you snakes, you spirit of the devil, don't oppress this woman anymore. I break you in the name of the Lord, and I am going to leave this body in the mighty name of the Lord. From my head to our feet, give me the mighty name. In the name of the Lord, I need you to take off our shoes. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo, shata la bagadeshwa, kizo yato lebahande. I declare no more sicknesses in this body, in the mighty, mighty, mighty name of the Lord. Ragadesh kalizo yande, I anoint you from your feet to your head right now. I declare the spirit of snakes moving around in my body. May you break this moment. Katika jina la Yesu, from our feet to our head, I declare no more spirit in the name of the Lord. I leave God's power. Katika jina la Yesu, I declare it is Ragadesh kalizo yande. I declare no more sicknesses in this body. The spirit of things moving around in every part of my body, I am winter today, and I break them, I break them, I break them in the name of the Lord. I declare no more sicknesses, no more attacks in the name of the Lord. From our head to our feet, I declare it is well. In the mighty, 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 mighty name of the Lord, I am with you by the grace of the Lord. May God begin to free you now. May the Lord begin to free you now. In the mighty name of the Lord, may God begin to take out anything that has been oppressing you for a long period. I declare, may the Lord begin to pull it out, pull it out, pull it out in the name of the Lord, pull it out in the name of the Lord. May the Lord begin to pull out anything that does not belong to the Lord in this body. May the Lord begin to pull it out in the name of the Lord, from our feet to our head. I declare no more spirit in the name of the Lord, no more spirit in Jesus' name, feeling things moving around our body. I declare no more spirit in this body, in the name of the Lord, from our head to our feet. I declare the grace and the anointing of the Holy Spirit in Jesus' mighty name. Kwanini jambo lipilo yeye asina. I release the grace of the Lord. Amen. I release the healing of the Lord katika jina la Yesu. From your neck to your shoulders to your feet, I declare it is well with you. Felista, Felista, I am hear the Lord say, tell the Philistines it shall be well with thee. I declare the anointing of the Lord from your head to your feet. I declare it shall be well, it shall be well, it shall be well. Heal him in the name of the Lord. Katika jina la Yesu. Before I begin this, where are we? In the mighty name of the
Lord. We are to start the service.
Katika jina la Yesu. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
The last time I checked, people were standing. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Let us stand on our feet by the grace of the Lord. In the mighty name of the Lord. So as I had told you, as we were beginning the service, it is a time to break the walls of Jericho.
Amen.
Amen. So from number one to number six, when I say one, we say fire, two fire, three fire, all the way to number six. And on the seventh time, the Bible tells me they went round for seven times and the wall began to break. I declare on the seventh time, you will begin to receive what you have been praying for in the name of the Lord. Ukiona jirani yako anakaa kukununa, anakaa managumanagu, songa mbali na yeye. Your atmosphere determines your level of impartation. Yangalia jirani yako kama anakaa sura ngumu, jua this one can enter my blessing and move somewhere where you are free in the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Tell your neighbor, I'm just joking, you are looking good in the mighty name of the Lord. So as I called one to six, we say fire, one fire, two fire, up to six, and on the